Hello grade 1, welcome to your EVA session. Children, today we will start our next unit 2, the human body, in which we will learn chapter My Body. Children, as you know that our body is made up of the many parts and each parts of our body is important. For example, eyes, we can use eyes to see. For example, nose, we can use nose to smell. Okay? Then the names of the some parts of the body are given below. Hairs, forehead, eyes, ears, neck, mouth, shoulder, chest, elbow, stomach, arm, hand, finger, knees, ankle, legs, foot. So children, these are our body parts. Okay? You have already know all these body parts, so you have to learn the spelling of these body parts. Now come to the next page. Now children, open page number 12. How do we use parts of our body? Hum apne body parts ka use kaise karte hain? Okay, in first page we have learned our different body parts. In this page we will learn how do we use parts of our body. So children, as you know that each part of a body is very useful. Hamare body ke sare parts bahut useful hote hain. We use our hands to do work like to hold a book and play the piano with our fingers. Hum apne haathon ka use kaam karne ke liye, like to hold a book, jaise kisi book ko hold ya pakadne ke liye. And play the piano with our fingers. और हम अपनी fingers के use से piano को play कर सकते हैं. Okay? The next, we use our legs to walk. हम अपने legs का use walk यानी चलने के लिए करते हैं. Run और दौड़ने के लिए. And use our foot to kick anything as a ball. और अपने foot का use हम लोग football या ball को kick करने के लिए करते हैं. Next, we carry our school bag on our shoulders. हम अपने shoulders में अपना school bag carry करते हैं. And we eat and speak with our mouth. और हम बोलने और खाने के लिए अपने mouth का use करते हैं. Okay? So children, this way our different body parts work is different. Okay? Children, do you know that animals also have many body parts like us? Animals के भी बहुत सारे body parts होते हैं हमारी तरह. Some have horns and tail. Horns yani seeing and tails yani pooch. And the birds have wings to fly. Aur birds ke paas kya hote hain? Wings. Wo bhi unka ek body part hote hain jinki help se wo ud sakte hain. And fish have fins to swim. Aur fish swim kar sakti hain fins ki help se. Okay? So children, in this chapter we have read our different part of the body in page number 11 and in page number 12. We read about the uses of our body parts. हम अपने body parts का use कैसे करते हैं. Okay? So children, try to read these two pages in the chapter My Body. Okay? So do it well. Thank you. Bye-bye.